We were dispatched roughly about 4 o'clock in the afternoon to a report of a commercial working fire on the 500 block of South Pine Street. We arrived fine, light smoke showing out of the side of the structure. It's been a previously burned out structure, so we're familiar with it. We were able to force the front door and have a quick knockdown on it, and they're just working on some overhaul operations right now.
Is it a restaurant?
I think it was a previously restaurant several years ago, but it's been a vacant structure for quite a while.
For a couple years?
Yeah.
And how many times has it burned?
At least 2 that I know of now.
Okay.